Hey guys, it's me, Steffi. We're Phoebe.
Hey.
And we're Pufferfish.
Yeah, we've got Pufferfish. Meet Ow. Ouch. Oof. Ah!
No! Come on, I was joking.
Meet Ow. 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 Ouch. Oof. And eat.
Ow. Ouch. Oof. And eat.
Try saying that 10 times fast, and don't you dare punch me in.
I'm dying! Too many pufferfish!
Play by your own pet! Four pufferfish, four times the trouble, Suffy!
Happy!
What the hell?
I want help! Hit me! Help me!
Like I said, four pufferfish, four times the trouble.
Today we're going into the Nether again.
Yeah. Once we've had...
Because I'm gonna actually brew some potions, and for that we need
really?
Like.
Oh, and by the way, we have a new salmon called Magikarp.
Yeah, we have a salmon called here.
Yeah, that does sound like a silly name, but he is a Magikarp. Well, he looks like one. How are we going to get out?
TV, get out!
Oh, there we go. Ow.
So, Evie did a pretty little hop, and this is my man, Fitchy, my house too. So, Fitchy moved in now.
Yeah, so, Titchy moved in with Suffy. Suffy, hey look, Suffy, look. I'm over here. Geronimo! Kill me! Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
Come on!
Oh!
You have to be kidding.
I wanted to, cause you did it first, so yeah. So you have to, yeah. We need to be really careful of those four boys. Four.
So we have like a little one.
That dumb glitch. It's where like when you die with poison, then you still have the particle effect. It looks like I farted.
I have two problems. First, I have in Mystic Messenger a route that I didn't get. And second, our water is getting turned off for some days.
Suffy, what does Mystic Messenger have to do with this?
Because I'm sad.
Okay.
Wait, it has to do with dogs.
Suffy, I need to get my armor. Oof.
My dogs called Saren and Sayon are from the game.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just getting my armor. Oh, by the way, I did a fixer-upper on my house, and I think it looks so good.
Wait, why are my dogs not sitting where they belong?
I don't know. You're asking.
Yeah, Saren is gone. My favorite dog is gone.
Uh oh.
Saren is gone.
Saren! Ow.
I'm at this place. Where did Saren go?
Oh, I need to clear out some of my inventory, otherwise it's going to fill up very quickly.
No, Saren is literally... Oh, no. Why are you sitting with Sayon? Okay. Why are you sitting with Sayon?
I thought Saren and Sayon went together. Right, I need lots of food.
Okay,
no food.
It's gonna be hard to separate them. How did you get in this position?
Suffy, do you have any like spare food or something? Cause I'm
yeah, I do.
I'm running out.
I don't want to get you, Sayon. I want to get Saren.
Don't tell me you're taking one of your dogs into the Nether, are you?
Oh, I'm trying to get him back to place. Look, I can't. Come on, I don't want to get you. Oh, okay, fine. He doesn't go in the Nether. Come on, Sayon. Gonna have to go.
Suffy, is it alright? I have some food from some of your chests.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
You mean, I know you like your brother, Sayon, but you need to stay at the place. Now I'm gonna name my Iron Golem. We have so many pets.
Yeah, we have way too many pets.
god. Oh god, I forgot. Background noise, what buzzing sound?
What buzzing sound?
Because of my ventilator.
Oh, okay. So I can't hear it because your mic isn't that sensitive.
Yes! It's finally raining outside! Finally in Germany it's raining!
Yeah, because you've been saying it for weeks, it's been really hot.
Yeah, it's been really hot and like...
Oh yeah, and guys, if you didn't know, Safi is a German YouTuber. Mind blown.
Yeah, I live in Germany, but I'm hot. German, half Russian.
Okay, let's not explain our origins now. We kind of need to get a move on.
Oh yeah. Do you have everything?
Oh, it's turning night already. Well, first I think I might go hunt some cows because I am hungry because I hardly have any food right now.
Don't worry, I'm worse than never. Bye. Oh, by the way, we have horses.
Safi.
Yes,
Yeah, they've already. I think they've already met our horses, Safi.
I know. Evie, what?
I'm coming. Oh, Safi, you know you have some bowls? There's loads of mushrooms in the Nether. We can make some mushroom stew.
Can I ask you, when did you name your horse?
Out of episode.
How?
I told you, I went fishing and I got a name tag.
Should I check the log?
Hang on a minute. I just need to fetch a crafting table.
Oof, because I remember when you did the last stream. Oof. And I said you should throw them away, and you didn't. Oof. And you promised.
Evie. Yeah.
I didn't explain this.
I'm not sure.
Because right when I left, you said, "Oh, I caught a name tag," even though you were fishing.
I was fishing.
Oof. Did you really throw two name tags?
I think there's a zombie in my house.
Oh, I'm going to Nether. So I want to collect some blaze rod.
Oh wait, I need to get a pickaxe. Oh no, the server's lagging.
I'm gonna get oak ridge. I think my iron will. Oof. I need blaze rods. Blaze sticks.
Yeah, I think there's a zombie in my house somewhere.
Okay,
I'll deal with him later.
Anyway,
or maybe on my house.
Anyway, did you ever try sleeping in the Nether?
Yeah, I have been in it. Well, wait, what?
There's a gas! Did you ever try sleeping in the Nether?
Well, no, because there's no point, because I know what will happen. Your bed will explode.
I just killed a gas.
Right, hang on, I'm coming.
I just killed a gas.
Geronimo! I'm coming.
Just kill the gas.
So, right, where are you, Safi?
Yeah, trying to get the XP and looking if I got a gas.
Okay, I'm. Whoa! Here. Glow! Wow.
Maybe?
Yeah?
Can you back? Go back to your world?
I don't even know where the portal is.
/kill.
Hang on, I just need to pick up this mushroom. I mean, mushroom.
I didn't sleep, and I'm gone. That's the old. I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Oh hey, you wanna sleep in my bed?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay overnight. I'm asleep. Okay, now we can start the adventure. Now let's hope.
So yeah, that kind of ended in disaster. Well, started in disaster,
we
more like.
We both have iron golems because we had enough iron to do, and it was
It's an advancement. You do realize that in 1.12 the achievements were replaced with advancements, so we should have called it aquatic advancements.
Okay, we're still gonna call them achievements because it sounds better.
Yeah, it sounds better.
So we're gonna try doing the potion brewing achievement.
Yeah. Okay, we're here. Should we go running around the fortress again?
Guys, I'm gonna back. I have to start my recording program.
What? Kind of have you not been recording this entire time, Safi?
No, I was, but it just ended.
Oh, crumbs. Now you know how I feel.
No, it just ended and turned off. I accidentally pressed the wrong button as I'm using Ben.
Safi! I guess now you know how I feel.
Ooh, a blaze.
I can hear a ghast somewhere. Oh, I haven't got a bow.
I have a bow.
I know, but you've only got one.
No, I have two.
You do? How many arrows?
I can give you 14. I can give you 7.
Okay. Right, teleport to me.
There you go. It's a drop in it.
Thank you. It's a very... Oh, wait, actually, I do have a bow. Sorry.
Oh.
You can have that one back.
Perfect.
Right, where should we go?
Okay, guys, sorry my recording ended, but I'm back. We can just explore.
We need to get some stuff, like, we need to find some magma cubes.
So, Evie, we need to destroy a gas with a fireball.
Yeah, wait for it to shoot a fireball at it, then smack it with a sword. Did you bring a sword?
And then we need 7 kilometers with traveling.
The nether's quite dark, and I didn't bring any torches, so...
I see a river skeleton. I just so fast.
Good shot. Right, I'm not. Okay, I'm going round.
Yeah, be careful because they can like go spawn anywhere.
Oh, it dropped a stone sword. A very used one, but a stone sword nonetheless. Hi, Pigman. We haven't been down this part of the fortress just yet.
Really?
No, because there are no torches. Oh, actually, I have because of that.
Yeah.
We can't go up. Wait, Safi. Oh, crap.
Are we over here? No, there's saddles! Yes! Evie, we're random.
More saddles?
Here.
Wait, where are you?
Evie, we weren't checking these chests. Gold chestplate, iron, perfect.
Oh, I can hear another. Wait.
Chest. I have 2 saddles.
No, please, can I check that chest? Or is it empty? I can't see. Oh, crumbs.
I'm
going in for melee combat. Oh.
No,
whoa! Right, I'm getting the chest.
Alright, just hit the pig man. Bad choice. Let me get the blade.
Okay, I've got the pig man.
What's in the chest?
I'd already picked it out. It had 4 obsidian, a gold chest plate.
Oh, I had a gold chest plate too. Mine's almost broken.
Mine's fully used. Wait, well, gold tools wear out really quickly, you know, Safi.
I know, but my chest plate is almost broken anyway.
Well, they're all shiny! Do you have any torches?
Destroying away the armor.
Did you throw away your iron armor?
It's almost broken! It was like half almost no bar. Okay, what did you ask?
Do you have any torches?
If you go options.
Options. Now what do I do? Video settings? Resource packs?
Yeah, go video settings.
Oh. Brightness.
Now brightness.
Right, where is it? Where is brightness?
It's under Vscale.
It's under what?
Vscale out or something like that.
So oh, like, well, brightness is at full brightness, you know.
Mine's too, but I can see stuff.
So can I, but it's still quite dark. I think it's just the light, you know, from, shining from my dad's office.
Oh, okay. It's dark in my room.
Okay.
Oh my god, Evie, 3 diamonds.
Oh, can I have one, please?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I just need this. Thank you.
What's over here? Don't push me.
What's down there?
I don't know. Where
are we? Oh, we really needed some diamonds, did we? You can make yourself a diamond sword.
I really
hope in this episode we can find a magma cube.
Ooh, Evie, we're round over here.
Uh-oh. I've already got some nether water back at home.
I know, but I'm still collecting some for me.
Should we collect some of the soul sand as well?
Yes, my chest. Another...
Whoa! Oh, blazes! Ow! Help!
Nothing.
Stuffy, there are blazes. This is why we seriously need some fire resistance potions.
Kill one shot, though.
Hang on, I'm on it.
Anyway, I found another diamond.
Die already!
I can use that for
It glitched down there! Oh my god. I've got 7. Quick, take them. Take them. Oh, never mind.
Anyway, I found another gold diamond.
You found another diamond?
Horse armor.
Oh, cool.
And I have 2 saddles, so we can use that. Fitchy can get that horse now.
Yeah, Titchy can have a horse.
Because Fitchy is now living at my house. So yeah, we need to get to the achievements. So we need to travel 7 kilometers into Never. And our chest, where are
you
here? Yeah, that's...
Oh, a golden sword and gold horse armor. Nice, lots of gold.
Oh!
Whoa.
I got him.
Oh,
I almost shoot you.
Remember, my sword has smite, so it does more damage to undead mobs. Wait, where are you?
Something.
May I go back and see if I can get some torches?
Yeah, sure. God. Why is there's a normal skeleton.
Another wither skeleton.
No, there's a normal one.
Oh, a normal. Yeah, normal skeletons can spawn in the Nether.
Oh god. Yeah, so we're just another episode where we're in the Nether.
Looks like I'll have to sacrifice my blaze rod just to be as furnace fuel.
It doesn't look like there's anything
Right, so blaze rods don't work as fun as fuel. Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Did you check my place?
Yeah. Oh, you do have coal, don't you? I'm just smelting some wood to turn it into charcoal so I can make torches.
What?
Oh my god, we are so unprepared when it comes to resources. Oh no! Did you get withered by a wither skeleton?
Yeah, I did. Wait, your whole bed was missing one of the shelters.
What? Hang on, teleport to me. Now, that's what's been happening to me as well.
It's a bed?
Yeah, my home bed keeps being missing or obstructed. Oh. Too bad you can't eat nether wart.
Oh, by the way, I have 16 coal, I just noticed.
You have 16.
Since when?
I have no idea. Oh no, you can't. Oh no, 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 no. Don't tell. Please don't say that you can't smelt wood.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Come to my base.
Oh, I've got 15 torches anyway.
Evie, come to my base.
Hold on just a second, Safi. Yeah, okay, I'm coming.
Wait, if you need any resources, you can always, Evie,
Yeah?
You can always take hold from here.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm pretty sorted out, I would say.
Right, I'm gonna go back and make some more torches. I really need some more coal as well, so yeah, you've done us a favor. Well, should we go to bed as well?
Yeah.
Right, so I've got 30 torches.
Okay.
I'm putting the coal in my, the rest of the coal in my furnace. Okay, hang on. Just making a few more torches.
So Finchie's now living in my house. And yeah. Because he didn't have like a... It was just a little base, I would say.
Yeah, it was like a small underground base.
I'm sleeping.
Me too. There we go. Right, I've got I've got 42 torches, a bit more food. We can also make some mushroom stew as well.
Should we end the episode here?
Oh yeah, it's gone past 21 minutes. So yeah, I think we should end it here. So thank you all very much for watching this.
Wait.
Hmm?
Okay. No. We're going to Mr.
Oof
Ouch.
Oh, and Each and Ow. Perhaps we should name him or something else other than Ow. Should we name him Spike?
So we're gonna have like Spike, Ouch, Oof.
And
okay, guys, I'm gonna end the episode here pushing.
Hey!
And me too! Goodbye, guys! Bye!